When most people hear about programming, the first thing that pops up in their mind is that programming is not my thing. I have a dream to teach you how to code, how to program a computer, because this is something that you are going to use at some point. In this world, everyone should learn how to code, how to program a computer, because it teaches you how to think. It doesn't matter whether you want to become a software developer, network engineer, a database administrator, or a data scientist. If you are planning to become a network expert, then you must have the skills of programmability. Hi, this is Vivek. Here at RST Forum, we teach how to code, how to program a computer in every popular programming languages. In this course, we choose Java as a programming language to learn programming concepts. It has very easy syntax. Java is one of the popular programming languages. Java runs over 3 billion devices. Most of the backend programs of web application is written in Java. You can use Java to build a mobile application. You can use Java to make a system-based application, and you can build almost anything with Java. This course is divided into three phases: programmability, desktop application, and web application. Programmability, it doesn't mean to learn all the programming languages. Programmability is the ability to convert your thought process into machine understandable instructions. Here at RST Forum, we teach Java in a such a way that we'll be able to code in almost every popular programming language. After completion of phase one, you will have the ability to code in C, C++, Java, Python, JavaScript, and Ruby. You will have a fundamental knowledge of syntax and semantics of almost all popular programming languages. Desktop application. In this phase, you will learn how to use the framework to create a frame for desktop application. You will learn about relational database management system like MySQL and how to write a SQL query. How to call APIs, how to establish the connection between Java application and relational database management system. Web application. In this phase, we will cover about Java web technologies like Servlet, Java Server Pages. You will learn in this phase about HTML and CSS, JSTL, about MVC framework. You will learn why internationalization works the way it does. You will learn how to fetch the data from web server and display it into the web browser. You will learn how to build a database web application with Servlet and JSP. So what are you waiting for? Enroll now for the Java course at RST Forum and log on to rstforum.net to get started.